So we watched everything he's ever been in, so you don't have to. But you should because he's great.
But you should, because he's
I mean, not
amazing.
all of that stuff is good, objectively speaking, but
Objectively,
he is riveting.
even when the content is bad, he's good.
Yes, so absolutely worth it. We don't make the rules. He's just amazing.
It's his world, we're just living in it.